make our way around this world. We're going to talk about foundations. How does the commander and the command group, how do leaders set foundations? Then we're going to talk about how do you sustain success across time. That's a key consideration. I'm going to approach it from a, I think you're going to find, a fairly unique way. Then I'm going to give you what I consider to be a great model for how to consider what you might call the enduring challenges that you, and more importantly, those that follow you in command or in leadership billets are going to face, and how those things are going to accelerate based on changes that I think we're in the crux of, I think, one of the major revolutions in history. And it has to do a lot with IT and complexity and the, you know, integrated networked world that we live in. I'm going to talk about that. And then we're going to talk about how do you measure performance. And I'm really going to challenge you there. I'm really going to challenge you in a good way. I'm going to make you think hard about things. I'm actually going to challenge some conventions. And you're going to hear me talk a lot about the power of simplicity, not complexity. And then I'm going to end up here on strategy, and we're going to bring it all together that way.